everybody. So it's Kiana. Today is my day to vlog. So today we're doing the team dinner. So me and my mom are just getting ready. We got everything set up, the tables and everything. And so basically we're just cleaning. About to go make some cupcakes right now, and then after that we're gonna go to practice, pick up some of our teammates, go to practice, and after practice we're going back here. Yes. I'm gonna call you guys. I'ma just end it. Okay, so I just got done making some cupcakes. This is what they look like. You know, scrumdiddlyumptious. I'm about to go to the store, get some ice, yes. The team's gonna come over, and then this is gonna be good.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and fixing and all his.
Alright, so now I'm about to get ready for the Zang Yang Yang.
Zang Yang Yang.
I gotta go to the store for mom, pick up some ice, and then I gotta go. I feel like now I'm just repeating myself.
You are.
You guys see how much acne I have? If you guys know anything, just help a girl out. Leave it in the comments below. I don't know how. I'll just have to see it whenever I see it. But anywho, boom boom. Google, beat. It's a remix with a beat on a beat and a go ski ski.
No ma'am.
Yeah, so. I'm just pretty bored. This is my room. Yep. This little white sheet is for the projector. Bet you don't got a projector in your room.
And I
ain't too. Alright, but anyways. Yeah. I don't know how YouTubers do it, because if you don't have any content, then you really don't have any content. And I don't have any content. But let's go get ready.
So I'm about to go get in the shower. I just played my shower playlist. It's on Spotify.
I'm sorry.
Guys, this is my shower. Alright, so after this. I did my skin, I washed my skin already, but I'm just gonna take a shower.
So if you guys are watching this, it's time for a dance party. So I just got out the shower and I'm about to get ready. So I'm just probably gonna make a video, like a time lapse of me doing that.
Outfit. I got some feelers on. And some sweats, and then this is actually Tamika's little sweatshirt.
I just finished. We're gonna go to the store now and get the stuff for the thing. You know what I mean? Go skin. Anyway,
guys, I'm here with Cheyenne.
We're on our way to pick up somebody else, but do not recommend driving and vlogging at the same time. Because hopefully we don't get a wreck.
Yeah.
But how do you feel about practice today, Cheyenne? How do you think it's gonna be?
I think it's gonna go good.
Yeah. We're just ranting about how our school just really sucks with the math department. Like, it's just horrible. But anyways, we have a newcomer, Sabrina. Everyone clap. Yay! And now we're waiting for Tiana, but she's about to take a very long time. Yeah, she's about to take a very long time.
Howdy, darn jippy snapper! That was faster than a
than a horse on a horse track.
Yeah, man. Remember, Tiana Davis.
Yes, me.
She was on KRDO last
night, guys.
Tiana, say what's up.
What's up? I look like a boy.
This is part of the vlog.
Tiana. I did that yesterday.
Dance party, go. You know. Dance party is a little something that we do, you know?
Yeah, at the ranch.
Just to like spice it up.
Yeah, just random.
You know? Just random.
I'm gonna put my soda. Right here. Nothing.
That's a lot of pork. Do the dance.
We're at the team dinner. Yes. Everyone's here.
Levins, what's the password, man?
But the vlog is here.
We're filming business boys.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hello, stuff.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hey,
shut
vlog.
Up, Tamika.
Shush, Christina. That's why you still haven't sent me the footage.
Now we are making the gingerbread house.
How easy?
No.
Yes, it's easy. No, yes.
Alright, so Tiana got this.
Yes, yes.
Say hi, Melina.
This is pissing
me off. So I hope you guys liked that video. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Also give Kiana a big thumbs up for making this whole entire video. She filmed everything and I edited it all tonight and today. I just want to say that she is so amazing and I just appreciate, love her so much. First of all, she set up the team dinner, got all the food, you know, got somehow almost all of us to the team dinner, which is very hard for our team, not even going cap. And all, like, coaches were there, and it was just an amazing time. And I just, like I said, appreciate her, you know, deciding to help make a video during the times where I didn't want to make a video because this December was, it was rough for me, so I didn't really want to make videos. So I just thank her for putting in the time and, you know, recording. I also want to say that you only saw me in a few minutes of the video and I was looking rough. But, you know, hope you guys liked her. Hope you guys liked this video. Don't forget to give it, like I said, a big thumbs up. Get this video to 15 likes and maybe she'll start a YouTube channel. I think her personality and everything is just amazing. So, yeah, she's been talking about it, thinking about it, and actually makes videos, but doesn't do anything with it. Keeps it in her phone, and we gotta stop that. We gotta put that on YouTube, you feel me? So get this to 15 likes, and maybe we'll get her to make a YouTube channel. But yeah, that's it. I'm super, super tired. Today is Christmas, officially Christmas, you know? Christmas Eve was yesterday. Filmed and all that stuff. You, like I said, I didn't want to make videos until recently because my skin's been getting better, except I'm breaking out now. But, I mean, I'm human, so it's whatever. But, yeah. In the comments, I don't know when this video will go up because I have a lot of videos I need to upload. But in the comments down below, I want you to put in the comments what is one thing that you're thankful for and why. Here are the shout outs for today. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. I love you guys. Bye.